Police in Egg Harbor City, Atlanta County were called to a banquet hall this evening after reports of a shooting. Happened at 6 o'clock outside of Beacon Hall at St. Louis Avenue and Beethoven Street. Witnesses say there was a graduation party being held inside the hall when the shots were fired outside. No word if the shooting is related to the event, and so far no reports of any injuries.